Black Friday and Cyber Monday get a lot of buzz, but the day you can really make a difference in our community is this Tuesday. It's Giving Tuesday. In this week's Vital People, Tess Van Stratton shows us why Lifetime Networks, one of Greater Victoria's many nonprofits, desperately needs donations.
Genevieve Chandler has a developmental disability.
With my disability, I'm actually a hybrid, like I'm part Aspie, part ordinary, like meaning I am autistic.
For the last 6 years, Lifetime Networks, which provides supports to people with developmental disabilities and their families, has helped foster Jen's love of art and theater.
Make us be brave. Make us play nice.
I love singing and acting out, just showing the audience what you can do.
I've been having these really strange dreams.
The 32-year-old's one of the lead actors in their theater troupe, and Lifetime's helped her teach children's art classes.
I teach kids and special needs some arts and crafts.
It's part of the nonprofit's life-based program focusing on learning, inclusion, friendship, and employment.
It meets people where they are. It's person-centered, so it's entirely focused on what the person would like to do in terms of employment, friendships, learning, and inclusion. It's not a preset, prepackaged program, and it's certainly not Monday to Friday, 9 to 3.
It's one of the many programs Lifetime offers, and at the core of everything they do is friendship.
If somebody doesn't have friends, there's a lot of isolation and loneliness, and that's a very sad way to live.
Lifetime helps hundreds of people, but due to COVID, donations are down. They haven't been able to hold their big fundraising gala or other events, so they're hoping people will be generous on Giving Tuesday.
Donations allow us to provide scholarships and bursaries to people who are looking for services. Not everybody receives funding, not everybody can afford to pay for supports.
Wendy Sue knows firsthand how important it is to build connection and community. One of her children has a developmental disability.
That's a big driving force for me at Lifetime and for the rest of the Lifetime team.
For Jen and all the people Lifetime helps, those friendships and opportunities are life-changing.
I really owe you for being there for me. You were like my guardian angels, every single one of you, and keep up the good work.
Vital People, brought to you by the Victoria Foundation, connecting people who care with causes that matter.